Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Super Flower Moon will rise this May. It's set to be one of the largest and brightest full moons of the year so far. May is most notable for being the turning point in the year where temperatures rise and a vast variety of flowers come into full bloom, letting the world break out into a riot of color. As such, May's full moon has come to be known as the Full Flower Moon. The Anishinaabe tribe also called it the Blossom Moon. This month is set to be even more special if you live in western parts of the Americas, Australia, New Zealand or Eastern Asia. That's because a lunar eclipse is set to occur in these regions. The eclipse could turn the moon a distinctive reddish color, because of the way the moon can turn a deep coppery red. This color is due to sunlight filtering through Earth's atmosphere. How red it actually turns depends on the state of dust in the Earth's atmosphere, giving moon gazers the chance to see a blood moon. May's full moon reaches its peak on May 15th to 16th, 2022. Plus, this full moon will coincide with a total lunar eclipse for most of North America. Thank you.